Now, if you tell her to play happy music, this is what happens, and I like it.
In my body.
Come on.
Got this feeling in my body. It's time for funky yoga. It's time for funky yoga. It's time for funky yoga. Time for spunky yoga.
Record that.
I don't know where your cord is going. I don't know where your cord is. Your cord's always.
I never know where your
cord is. Or mine's that, sir.
I found, I got a cord in the bedroom.
Always losing your cord.
Losing my cord.
It's discordant.
Water topped off for the day.
Always losing these things.
I don't know where mine is now. It says there should be everywhere.
I don't know.
Should be down there. Not down there. You got one over there.
I had it in my hand.
Bang, bang, bang. Here we go.
Blame it on the gecko. The gecko took it. No, the gecko didn't take it. No, the gecko did not take it. That did not happen. Gecko will eat PDC peanut butter cups. She's rationing me out. She didn't give me any yesterday. Yeah. Oh, well, whatever. Time for funky yoga.
I will step these out, but honey, not until after you've eaten something good for breakfast, okay? Because the first thing you eat in the morning, it sets your metabolism.
Come on, sis, do it with me.
I have to hydrate first. Did you drink anything yet?
No.
You have to drink something when you first get up in the morning. Your body's been dehydrating all night.
Here's Wawa. Just a little bit of Wawa because the rest is on your carpet. It's my Hello Kitty sippy cup. A gift from one of you. I hydrated.
Okay, there you go. Now you can. Now continue. Blessings.
Flying to the right. Flying to the left. Fly to the right or bounce to the right this morning because we're bouncy today.
You're bouncy. I'm just moving.
Bounce to the left. It's funky yoga. Bounce to the right. I was usually flying, but now just bouncing. Bounce to the left. And let's go down and get that water. Wow.
Oh, I went further. Look.
All the way down.
Sandy, look. Look at
me. My palms are down. I see.
Sandy, look.
You're doing good. Look. Come on. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Go down, girl. Go down. Go down. Go down. Go down. Look how far she went. Yay! Go, sis. Go.
My toes are right there.
You're all really close. Come on.
Like 3 inches of my toes.
I'll do it with you. Stay there. I'll join you. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you did it. She got her toes. Congratulations. My sister's flexible again.
I'm getting wonka, flexible
wonka, wonka,
again.
Wonka, wonka, wonka. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Hi, all right. Guys.
Good morning, sis. Where are your wings?
Oh,
where are your wings?
Don't we have,
Where'd her wings go?
Do we have wings that are red?
Yeah. Got red wings.
You have red wings?
Okay. Come back in.
Can you work? Can you get more? Maybe it's just loose.
Yeah, could be.
Now my little sister's putting on wings. Did you put on your wings? Did you put on your wings? Do you got your Dollar Tree wings? Did you make your own wings? Come on, get your wings and let's fly with Sandy. Let's do the funky chicken. I like this music, by the way. You got your wings on, girl? Now, moon salutation. With no laughter, no chakras, looked like this. This is temple pose. Sister, the temple pose. And bounce.
I'm not gonna bounce, that's not part of normal pose yoga.
I know, but I'm doing funky
stretching
yoga.
Stretching my body.
I'm doing funky yoga this morning. I'm bouncing. Yeah, all right, now, into the crescent moon. My heart's still bouncing, so shush. Into hat! Goddess pose. Into star. Now only go as far as you can go. And let your right wing go down, left wing stay up, and do triangle pose. And if you can get your knees, your knuckles, your hand down. Yeah, you can bend your knee. Do you do what you need to do? Now you look like a triangle. Into the runner stretch, both feet facing forward. Only down as far as you can go. Then you're in lunge, again, only as far as you can go.
Which is as far as my runner stretch.
I hear you. And then side lunge.
That's not the side, what?
Side lunge. Again, you can't hit the floor, don't hit the floor. Do what you can do.
I'm not gonna try that.
And then squat pose, you can do the squat. Do the squat pose. And then side lunge. To this side. And then lunge. Only as far as you can go. Watch how my sister changes it to match her body. Up into the runner stretch.
Get about the same
thing. Again, that's the same thing for you. Then into triangle. One wing down, one wing up. Up into star. You got that star, sis?
Yeah, I got my star.
Then into ha!
Ha.
Into the crescent moon. And into temple. Now that's yoga. That's everyone's
now
yoga. That is the moon salutation. And my sister just did it. Give her a rounding applause. Go,
salutation. Yay.
She did the moon salutation.
And I have red wings
she did,
on.
And she has red wings on.
This is my name.
Give her applause. Give her a yay.
Namaste.
Give her a hooray.
Namaste.
Namaste. All right, now get your phone out so you can see what we're doing.
Yeah, I got my phone here.
It's time for you to cheer us on and tell me who's here this morning. I think there's 67 people here, but I don't know. Anyways, that's yoga, okay?
I can see what's going on.
That's what I was given as yoga, all right? That's what I was given 7 years ago. But what did it become? It became Sandy's laughing chakra moon. And now I put my wings over my head. And I breathe in divinity. I breathe in simplicity. I breathe in you and me. I hold it. And what do I do, sis?
You laugh out loud.
Out love.
It's not.
Into the crescent moon.
And
I breathe in that still small voice. I breathe in, I just know. I breathe in, follow your heart. By the way, this is the third eye chakra. And I laugh out loud. And do that. Goddess pose. On my tippy toes, by the way. Now my heels are off the ground. My feet are facing opposite walls. Breathe in. Speak your highest truth. Breathe in love and honor.
You are, sweetie.
The universe echoes you softly. And laugh out loud. So the crown up here, that's the color purple. This, crescent moon, that is the color midnight blue. This, that's baby blue. That's the color of that chakra. Ah! Into star pose. Because we are bright shining stars. So breathe in, star pose. Breathe in the heart chakra. Breathe in the color forest green. Hold it. You didn't kill Tickle Me? She's ignoring me.
I'm typing to someone.
I know. Laugh out loud. I have no idea what you're saying. She does, though, because she's watching. Anyways, now it's time to do triangle pose. Again, right wing up, left wing up, right wing down. And shimmy down your body till you get all the way to, well, if you can touch the floor, you touch the floor. You can go farther, you go farther. Those pictures I see over at the exercise store, their figurines have the hand all the way flat on the ground. That's what they've got. So now, breathe in. Triangle pose. Breathe in the solar plexus chakra. Breathe in the color dandelion yellow. And laugh out loud into lunge pose. Actually, this is the runner stretch. Into the runner stretch. Your wings are on your ankles. Your feet are facing forward. They're about 2.5-3 feet apart. This is breathe in. The runner stretch. Breathe in the sacral chakra. Breathe in the color sunrise orange. And laugh out loud into lunge pose. So breathe in, lunge pose. Breathe in the earth chakra. Breathe in the color root red. The color of my sister's shirt. And laugh out loud into side lunge. Breathe in the sunshine. Breathe in the moonlight. Breathe in the starshine. Hold it. And laugh out loud into squat pose. Breathe in the tree. Breathe in the sapling. Breathe in the seed. We all know where we came from. And laugh out loud into side lunge. Breathe in one drop of water, one ray of sunlight, and that rainbow that we are. And laugh out loud. Breathe in grounded. Breathe in centered. Breathe in purified. And laugh out loud. Into lunge pose. Breathe in body. Breathe in soul. Breathe in spirit.
Now they can see you.
Hold it. Laugh out loud. The vision here is Hello Kitty holding the world, hugging it, and all of her friends are with her. Please paint that, draw that, sketch that, live that today. Into the runner stretch. This is the sacral chakra. This is I accept all aspects of myself and weave into the creative tapestry that is my life. So this day, draw, paint, sketch, even graffiti. Or paint, or chalk, or crayon. A kitten that is also a fairy, a mermaid, and a unicorn. It's the Sandy Cat. And laugh out loud. Left foot down, right wing up. This is the solar plexus chakra. This is my will and the divine will are one. I will take the abundance of this universe and manifest my dreams with ease. And what is my dream? To find ninja kittens and Hello Kitty warriors all around the world and wake them up to the love that does what's this?
Roars!
Roars! And the vision here is Hello Kitty sitting on a dandelion, blowing a dandelion puff as the seeds cascade down and fill the world with dandelions.
Pivot your body a little bit so they're looking at the front of you. No, you're good now. You're good now. Okay, there you go.
Okay, thank you, sis. Into star pose. Why is it star pose, sis? Why is this star pose?
Because, baby, you're a star.
You're a star. How many points in our star, sis?
Five.
We're a five-pointed star. We're made out of star stuff. We are. We got star energy. We are. And it's all about love. It's the heart chakra. Everything leads right to my heart. My head, my arms, my legs all lead right where? To my heart. I am open to receive love from the universe. I will let the essence of love fill me. I will walk my path with ease and grace and with you. Hi, CJ. Thanks for watching over me. And laugh out, love. Breathe in. Love from the UK. Love from the US of A. Love from Canada. And Australia. And Ireland. Laugh out love. The vision here is Hello Kitty sitting inside of a big green heart. Little hearts are coming to and from it. Can you draw that today? Maybe it's going to get in your conscience. Maybe you just can't help it. Maybe you'll pick up a pencil and you'll just start drawing it on your notebook or your chalkboard. Into ha! Goddess pose on my tippy toes. Speak your highest truth with love and honor, and the universe will echo you softly. It's a guarantee. It's a fact. When you say positive things will happen. It's called positive prophesying. It's called manifesting. It's called many things. But do it today. Say good things to yourself, about yourself. Speak good things to others and make good things happen in your life today. Because that's what this one's all about. Yeah. Goddess pose. So I just breathe in her. I breathe in me. And I breathe in she. And I hold it. And what comes out of me when I hold it? It's just love. Laugh out love. LOL will never be laugh out loud again. Every time you see LOL, you're going to think, laugh out love. And you'll think of me. Ah! I changed the world by changing ideas. All right, now, into the crescent moon. Because when you follow intuition, what happens, sis? What happens when you follow intuition?
Awesome things happen.
You open up a door that allows miracles to happen. When you follow intuition, you become the best human being you can be. When you follow intuition, miracles happen. So be amazed. So breathe in that still small voice. Breathe in, I just know. Breathe in, follow your heart. Laugh, and make my dream come true. My dream is to have Hello Kitty doing all the chakras. I don't have the crescent moon yet. I don't have it, not in any way, shape, or form. I need someone to make a crescent moon with a Hello Kitty on a flying carpet with a crystal ball. Can you do that for me today? Now we go into temple pose. Because my body is a temple, and I will give it good things. I'll start my day with yoga. I'll start my day with vitamins. I'll start my day with positive affirmations and laughter. I'll start my day with you. So breathe in joy. Breathe in kindness is magic. Breathe in love is love. And hold it. Laugh out loud. Spirit check. I just want to make sure my sister is still awake over there. Yeah, now she is. All right. I know. I want you to. I want you to tell me who's there, but that's okay. Whatever. Now it's time to bark like a dog, hiss like a cobra, meow like a cat, and moo like a cow. But you saw what my sister did a minute ago. You don't have to go as low or as high as me. You go farther, you go farther. My little sister has her pirate head on and her wings.
Raider wanted to know how long you're staying. I said end of January for sure. Could be longer.
We don't know.
Not sure on that.
Not sure.
Saying that you live in Ohio normally and I'm in Florida.
Yep. And now.
Someone to drink. They said they can't. They're too tired.
Well, now, you know, because we give our God body good things, it's time for me to...
Sure I recommend you hydrate before you try doing any form of exercise.
It's time to get more water. I'm getting more water, sis. I'm getting more water.
So I'm doling out sage and loving advice.
Oh, I know, dear. You always say put out sage and loving advice. Some of my cucumbers escaped. They're in my water now. But they're all sinking, so they're stinking.
Did you know that this line is categorized as music rather than exercise?
What? What?
You picked a category for your line, and apparently it's music.
Yeah, I said funky yoga. I'm doing funky yoga.
I know that. When you picked your cat, there's a category thing you can do about your live.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You set it up, you haven't set to music right now.
Oh, well.
FYI. All right.
I said funky yoga.
That's not what I mean. That's not what you call it, but rather how you set it up.
I got no idea, dude.
There's a category that you can categorize what you're doing.
What I'm doing? Okay.
Okay, I'll show you that one.
Because I have no idea what I'm doing. I do lots of stuff. All right, now it's time to do Sandy Silly Sound Sun Salutation with Wings. What are we going to do, sis?
We're going to sing something.
We're going to sing, I'm going to soak up the sun. All right, then we're going to hiss like a.
Oh, hiss like a cobra.
And we're going to meow like a.
Cat.
And moo like a.
Cow.
And bark like a
dog.
And go howling. Okay, all right. Let's do the backward bend.
Alexa. Stop.
I'm gonna soak up the sun. Turn my radio on so I can rock on. I've got no one to blame.
I'm here
right now. Feeling my way, love, 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 love.
Alexa, play happy music.
Into lunge pose. Because we are grounded, centered, purified, body, soul, and spirit in the energy of Mother Earth. So wake up and smile at that moon. Wake up and smile at that sunrise. Wake up and say hello to your favorite tree and give it a name. Go on to high plank. This is where I recite my mantra. Who am I? I am her. I am me. I am she. I'm Sandy Alice. I'm a good girl, and I obey. I'm a lovely lady, and I submit for success. I'm a wonderful woman, learning to love myself and others too. I'm a pretty princess in everything I do. I'm a Hello Kitty warrior, a warrior for love, and a warrior for light. I'm a ninja kitten, and I make everything bright. Into low plank, where I recite my little sister's mantra. Who am I? I am beautiful. I am intelligent. I am talented. I am creative. I am healthy. And it's a great day to be me, just like my little sister, Cindy Lou Who. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Now, breathe in and in and in and like a cobra. Breathe in and in. And in and like a cobra. Well, when you're doing this, you're moving your spine and shoulders just a little bit. And by doing that, you're staying supple and able to be sinewy all day long. Breathe in and in and in and like a cobra. Now I'm going to do cat and cow. When I do cat, there's a noise behind my eyeball. It's going to sound like a cat. When I come forward in the cow, there's a noise from my pelvis. Gonna sound like a cow. So from my third eye to my sacral chakra, let's just do this thing and be the cats and the cows. I filled myself up with the power of the curious kitten and the power of the five-stomach cow. Now, I just heard my sister do a pretty good moo, which means she's able to exercise the muscles in her diaphragm because moo comes from down there and the kitten comes from up here.
I doubt.
That was a good one. All right, now, that was a good cow, sis. Now, we're going to go in the downward-facing dog and do something called walk the dog. And as I walk the dog, I'm going to recite a poem I wrote called Fetch, from my book Rainbows and Roller Coasters that was published in 1995 and illustrated
by me,
Cindy Lou Who,
I drew the picture.
And written by me, because my inner child's always been strong, always been female, always been writing and singing songs and telling stories and filling the world with love, because that's just what she does.
Nice.
Life is rough when I'm home alone. I just bark at the mailman. But then my human comes home and we run, and we... My human likes to throw sticks. And I bring him back. We go inside. I get my ears scratched. We have a howling good time. Because I'm gonna soak up the sun. Turn my radio on so I can rock on. I got no one to blame. I'm here right now, filling my heart with love, 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 love. Yay! Thank you for joining me in doing yoga. Now we put our nose in our toes in butterfly pose. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Butterfly time.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Will we ever make it? Will we ever make it? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I got my nose and my toes in butterfly pose. I got this. I got it. I got it. What do I got? I got my nose in butterfly pose. Yay!
That looks intensely cute with that unicorn hat on. But
yay! I got my nose and my toes in butterfly pose. The first time I did that, it took me more than a year to get there. So don't give up. That's the message. It's not the perfect pose. It's not the best pose. It's stretching yourself a little more every day to be the best ninja kitten you can be. However you gender yourself. And no one else is allowed to send you a gender, but you. You're the only one that has the right to define yourself, folks. No one else defines you but you. There's Sandy's yoga.
Today, she's a unicorn.
Ah, well, my little sister's a pirate. She's a Mickey Mouse pirate today.
I am.
And I don't have the equipment to twin that right now. Oh, well.
I'll see that one.
Put my nose on my toes in butterfly pose. And now it's time to do my little sister's favorite one. Because she likes to do it with me sometimes. Maybe I can talk her into doing it with me today. Maybe not.
Wait a minute. I guess I can't do that. I slept well last night.
Well, what's your sleep score, girl?
I haven't checked my sleep
score. Oh, don't worry about that. Come back up here. She's willing to get up and do yoga. My little sister's coming up and joining me to do yoga.
Let me take your slippers off.
No. When I went to the library and got all my tapes about doing yoga, everyone did Warrior 1 and Warrior 2. So Warrior 1 is real easy. You put your right foot forward and your knee is right over your foot. It's not too far. It's just over your foot. Your left foot is back at a 45 degree angle. And you put your wings over your head. Of course, they always say arms, but they just don't know what I know. Let's move it over a little bit so they can see you too. Now, your wings are over your head. And now we're going to breathe. So this is Sandy stuff. This is the laughing yoga. So you breathe in what, sis?
Love.
Breathe in love.
Healing.
Breathe in healing. Breathe
energy.
In. Energy. Hold it. Laugh out loud.
I'm going to put my arms down for a second.
I know you do, dear. I know. Now let's do it Cindy style. All right. Put your wings up. All right. Now take in all the goodness, all the joy, all the peace. Bring it down to your heart. Hold it there for a second. Hold it a little longer. Now shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. This is Sandy's. This is Sandy Cindy. Mm-hmm. Warrior One. With a little twist. All right, up again.
I do mine.
Up again. Up again. As long as your knees knees bent a little bit. All right, we'll do this. Now take in the joy. Take in all the healing. Take in all the loving feelings. Lovey-dovey. Lovey-lovey. Now pull them into your heart. Hold them there. Hold them. Hold them. And treasure them. Love them. Caress them. And get rid of the bad stuff. Bye. Now, let's do Warrior 2. Now, your right foot doesn't move. Mm-hmm. Your left foot is now at a 90-degree angle. And you're going to spread your wings out.
So they can...
I want to see your... Dance, 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 dance. Okay, now,
Dance, 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 dance. Now we're shaking our booty. I told you this was funky yoga. Now, breathe in the butterfly. Breathe in the Pegasus. Breathe in the dragon. Laugh out loud. Or do what Cindy's doing. Breathe in the eagle. And the condor. And the butterfly. Laugh out loud. Or laugh at Cindy either way. And breathe in the unicorn. Breathe in the pterodactyl. Do the pterodactyl screech. And laugh out loud. Into reverse warrior. Hands to our center. Now I'm going to do the other side. Left foot forward, knee over the foot. Right foot back at a 45 degree angle. Wings are over your head. And you breathe in joy. And you breathe in peace. And you breathe in gentleness. And laugh out loud. If she was up here, I'd still be doing hers. But now she's not here, so I'm doing mine. So breathe in the joy of life. Breathe in positivity, positively. Breathe in kindness is magic. Hold it. And laugh out loud. Into warrior two. Breathe in the peace. Breathe in the joy. Breathe in the light. And laugh out loud. Breathe in good things. Breathe in that love. Breathe in that joy. And laugh out loud. Into reverse warrior. Now it's time for warrior three. It's roll call. Talk to Cindy.
Oh, I'm trying to get my Fitbit to cooperate.
Oh, she's what? Trying to get
9,900 steps yesterday.
Yeah, you walked a lot yesterday, girl. She almost did 7,000 steps yesterday.
What?
I knew that, girl.
485
apart,
looks like.
All right. Whatever. One, two, three, four, five. Hi. Hi, MPS. Good morning, Smoggy Lantern. 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, hi Katie. 11, 12, 13, 14, 50, hi I'm Trippy. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, hi Cynthia. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, hi Jezzy. 26, 27, 28, 29, 50, hi Kenzie Queen. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, hi Cindy. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Hi, friends. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, whatever. 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. That was actually longer than 50 because I stopped to talk. Well, I just had to do that. Now on my other foot. Warrior three.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good morning. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hi, Edge. Eddie. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Thank you for following me. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I love you. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. This is the hard one. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Good morning. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. CJ, I love you. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. Good morning. 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. That is warrior three. And that's my real warrior pose. Here you go, sis.
Hey, guys. That's my sleepy mask.
One, morning. Two, three, four, five. Crown chakra. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Third eye chakra. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Thank you, Michelle.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Oh, that's good. We're so glad, honey.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, solar plexus chakra. 26, 27.
Alexa, turn down the volume.
29, 30, sacral chakra. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, root chakra. That wasn't perfect. I had to touch the wall a little bit to maintain my balance. I did. Sometimes I do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Royal purple, I'm connected to the divine. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Midnight blue, I trust my intuition too. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Baby blue, I speak my highest truth. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, heart chakra. It's forest green. I fill my heart with love. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, dandelion yellow. I manifest my dreams. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, sunrise orange. I accept all aspects of me. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, root red. Because we are grounded, centered, purified, body, soul, and spirit, in the energy of Mother Earth. Namaste.
Namaste.
I said we.
We.
Are grounded.
Grounded.
Centered.
Purified.
Purified.
Body.
Soul. And spirit. In the energy that is of Mother Earth. Because the whole world is my yoga mat. And everything in it can be a yoga block. And today, this will be my yoga block.
Are you up to 7 o'clock yet? You're getting close to 7.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into extended lunge. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into triangle pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, is this the part where we call out the part the names for
this?
The,
is
yes.
Block. Actually, remember. This
all right.
One,
for your amazing
two,
arse,
three, four,
for
five,
a more
six,
beautiful booty,
seven,
eight, for nine, a curvaceous 10, 11, cupcakes,
12, 13,
for a delightful 14, derriere,
13, 16,
for,
17,
I don't know what to do about E,
19,
fantastic 20, Fanny.
Keep on going.
If you guys can think of an E, let me know.
Fantastic Fanny. 21.
Hallelujah, Heine.
23, 24, 25.
I don't know what to do about I.
27.
4.
29.
30.
I don't know about
J. 31. I don't know about J
either.
Killer.
34,
killer caboose.
36.
Well, that's not actually a K. That's a C. Hold on.
41,
lovely
43,
lumps.
47, 48, 49, 50. More tomorrow. Think about it, folks.
Think about letters of the alphabet that stand
for your, dear
your backside
for
and
your
positive affirmations for that it was well.
Because Half Moon with Block is the one yoga pose I do that I know that tightens my rear end.
Okay, I have to get ready now.
Now, are we going to go walking? We're going to go walking.
Yeah, we're going to go walking, but that means I need to get ready to go walking. And I need to leave the house no later than 7 o'clock.
You and okay. Your almost 7,000 steps yesterday. Applaud my little sister. She almost got 7,000 steps yesterday. Yay, Easter eggs. Allegra, you got it, girl.
I think I'm just going to wear that pajamas because they're awesome. And I think I'm just going to keep this on my head because it's awesome.
All right, how about this? Ingenious indentations for I. Ingenious indentations. Indigenous indentations.
Alexa, give me a compliment that begins with I.
She doesn't know what you're talking about, dear. No, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Would you like to try it?
No, thanks.
Incredible. Irresistible. Incredible.
Oh, that's a good
one. Incredible indentations. Incredible impies. We'll call them imps. How's that? Incredible imps. My two rear ends, they're imps. We'll call them incredible imps. Sounds good to me. Next time we get I, remember incredible imps. That word is incredible. Mm-hmm. I got a couple imps over there. What? Okay, right, you know. Feeling fierce this morning. Looking like a pirate princess. Don't I look like a pirate princess today? It's Tinkerbell Tuesday, and I am wearing Tinkerbell this morning, by the way, folks. It's Tinkerbell Tuesday. And you know what Tinkerbell told me? She said, rise and shine and let your light shine. Rise and shine and touch the divine. Rise and shine and be yourself, all my ninja kittens. Rise and shine and let your light shiny, shiny. Rise and shine. And rise your, let your light shiny, shiny. You are part of the diviney, viney. All you ninja kittens. You gotta remember that one for me, because I won't forget it.
Alexa, what is the weather?
It's another Ninja Kitten song. Whatever. It's cold out there today. It's 46 degrees. I need a coat. I need a coat today. It's cold outside. Okay. Thank you for joining me for yoga this morning. That was a lot of fun. That was fun. Thank you so much for joining me with yoga. So that last thing I do when I'm doing what is called wall work, we're trying to come up with alliterations. That is, at least two words in a row that begin with the same letter that describe a beautiful rear end. So you help us. Help my little sister. She needs help here, folks. I'm talking about the last part of the yoga. She needs help with that, okay? She needs help coming up with more inventive ways. And with the J, what can we say about J? Joyous? Jump? You could say jump, huh? Joyous jump? Yeah, you have to pronounce that really closely, otherwise you get in trouble, folks. You say, you know.
Okay, so I got my shoes. I'm gonna find a coat.
A tight tush. That's easy, folks.
Terrific tush.
Terrific tush. T is easy.
Stabilizing tush.
T is easy. Oh, there's so many with T. The rump that roars. Roar! roar. I like a roaring rump because, you know, we use roar everywhere else. I think
righteous, riotous.
Roaring rump.
Rump.
That's getting all the way in the alliteration there, sis. You're gone. Is it Taco Tuesday? Not for Sandy. It's Tinkerbell Tuesday. And she said, rise and shine and let your light shiny, shiny. Rise and shiny and let your love roary, roary. All you ninja kittens, make the story of this world go fine. That's what Tinkerbell told me this morning.
Okay, I'm going to need some room for my body here in a second.
Oh, I know, girl, I know. Yeah, we got very different vibes.
Minutes.
So what are you doing? You're walking exactly at 7?
Yeah, I'm going to go at 7 and I have to be back by 7:30.
You putting on your makeup now, girl? Ooh. She's putting on her makeup. Well, I'm going to dip out here, folks. I'm dipping out. Go watch Cindy do her makeup. I'll be back to walk. But I'm not dipping in the makeup time. So I'm going to stop here. Say goodbye. Toodles. Thank you. Love you all. Go watch Cindy do her makeup. I love you. All of you. Bye, guys. Thanks for doing yoga with Sandy. Thank you. And Cindy. At her place in Florida. Yep. Where we are. Did she start her live yet? I didn't hear her say anything yet. Of course, you all know where Cindy is. Everyone knows where Cindy is. But I'm just going to put down here so it's easy for you to get there. Get the at sign. And go CINDYLOUWHO 1, 2, 3. Everyone click on there. Go right over to Cindy now. Go, go. Bye. See you later. Toodles. Go tap out to Cindy. Cindy Lou Who, 1, 2, 3. Jump right over there. I made it easy. Right there. Just jump over. Come on. Go see Cindy. Just click right there. Cindy Lou Who, 1, 2, 3. Takes you right to Cindy. Bye, everybody. I love you.